Welcome to the Power Design Showdown, the only game show where speed meets power. In this show, our contestants will have a limited time to design and build a working power circuit using only the tools available to them. Today's contestants include our returning champion, our beloved designer, Lenny! Those with a keen eye may have noticed we have a new challenger today. Lena, please introduce yourself to the crowd.
Thank you. I am a design engineer with a couple of years in the field. I currently work for Acme Automation, designing intelligent edge nodes for various applications.
Welcome and good luck. The design challenge is a working USB-C power delivery device capable of handling 90 watts. Let's put 60 minutes on the clock. Contestants, are you ready? Start designing.
Okay, let's see. Step one.
Interesting. Lena is using a vetted reference design to get her design finished quickly and reliably.
What? How on earth? Maybe if I connect this over. Ow!
Well, that's a new one. Let's see if that pans out, Lenny.
Step two. Almost done.
All right. Put your tools down. Let's see those designs. And the winner is Lena!
Thanks to the power of reference designs.
Wow. So that's why you should use reference designs.